so the last few days I was able to borrow a neighbor's Kubota tractor that was 4x4, and my goal with it was sides. So, I mean, really, I could be digging and digging and digging in order to get it perfect, but I ended up returning the tractor the other night, just because I felt like I had gotten this area relatively low enough for me to put the holes in the ground for the poles, and then I at least got this area. I mean, I'll probably have to dig some of that out by hand, but I feel like rain will come down and it will go there, and hopefully I'll be able to dig a little more trench so the water will run down the side.